Hello dear children, I am Munia from KB Bailey Road Patna is here to represent topic numbers before you. Dear children, let's count some numbers with me. Here I have some bundles of matchsticks and you can see here and each bundles contain 10 matchsticks and representing 10s. And I have some loose matchsticks also and each matchsticks is representing 1s. Now by using tens and ones we have to count the numbers. From here we have to take some bundle of matchsticks like 1, 2, 3, 4. If we take 4 bundles, then 4 bundles 10, 20, 30, 40. Here will be 4 tens means 40 matchsticks and take some ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count the total number of matchsticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones and 4 tens. Then count the, tell me the number. Yes. Oh, ones. 5 ones and 4 tens. Number will be 45. Now we take some other bundles, like I take one more bundle and take some singles also. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones and 5, 10. Tell me the number. 6 ones and 5 tens. 6 ones and 5 tens. Yes, the number will be 56. Next, I have a number. You have to make the collection of tens and ones. What is this number? 6, 5. 60, 6, 2. 62. Now, how many singles ones I have to take? Yes, I have to take 2 ones. And how many tens I have to take? Yes, 6. Then I will take 6 bundles. One more bundles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens and 2 ones. Number will be 62. Now, take another number. Tell me this number. This number is 71. Then tell me how many ones I have to take. Yes, 1 ones. And how many tens I will take? Yes, 7 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more bundle. The number will be 71. Now, take the other number. Tell me this number. This number is, yes, yes, 93. Then, how many ones I have to take? Tell me. Right. We will take 3 ones. And how many bundles of tens? Yes. Right. 9 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 9. 9 tens and 3 ones makes 93. Now, if we take the 10 bundles of 10, these are 10 bundles of 10. 10 bundles of 10 makes 100. Now, you have, this is your home assignment. Tell this number and you have to make the collection of tens and ones to make the given number. Thank you.